The body tree, when he awakened, said, I and all other sentient beings in all the world became enlightened at the same time. Could you explain that?
Well, no, it's rather funny, because I hear a different story. The one I heard was, somebody said to him after they took out the body tree, what happened? And he said, nothing happened. That's the one that I heard, which is much more simple than your explanation. But of course, in a sense, you could say everything in the world and everything is enlightenment, but it's like saying there's only nothing.
That's your story.
That's my story. All there is the infinite, which can't be.